Hey, this is Selena Gomez on set of my new music video for Magic from the upcoming Wizards of Waverly Place soundtrack CD, and this is your Backstage Pass. Come on!
Oh, 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 it's magic, you know. Never believe it's not so.
To have a music video period, I think, is always an honor, and it's so much fun. Music is an opportunity that I was given, and I'm so excited because I loved singing and dancing when I was younger. For the soundtrack, we have a bunch of people who guest starred on the track. We have Mitchell Musso, Honor Society, Ali and AJ, Drew Seeley, and I got to record a couple as well. I did Disappear, I did Magical, and the one that the music video I'm doing right now is Magic. I'm excited, so I think it's going to be good, and I hope everybody enjoys it.
And playback.
Here is my slate for the video. It says Magic, and it has the director, the camera guy, and then...
So cool.
This is where I get ready, so we have all this makeup laid out. I sit in the chair. It only takes me about 45 minutes to get ready, to an hour. And yeah, this is the glamour part of it. Now, wardrobe. For the glamorous look, obviously we have the more rocked out stuff, and we were gonna use this, more of the kind of crazy patterns and cool designs. We are now in the performance section of it. What I really like is all the big cool lights. We probably have more than like 10 lights on this set, and it only looks like we have one. Here's the cameras. We have two cameras usually rolling. This one's a crane, so this goes up and down, and this one where it sits down. And all the guys working on the set. Every set I go on, including Wizard set, I always like to have my personal snack. It makes me feel like I'm at home. This is my snack. I have popcorn with pickles and pickle juice. Here, you get the pickle juice and you get the popcorn and you dip it in the in the pickle juice. It's my favorite thing in the whole world. My dad taught me that. So good. I'm not kidding, you guys should try this. Well, it was fun having you on set for my new music video for Magic, but the tour stops here. We can't give it all away. See you guys.